简约中显丰富，柔和中带刚毅，经典中求摩登。Miss Ming设计师刘明，演绎女性独立自主。
当服装有一个很强的信息或者态度，或者说当艺术从服装中渗透出来的时候，那个给我感觉就是 fashion。
兼修并蓄，展现阴阳平衡的美学。刘明的时装瞬间从这里开始。
因为妈妈喜欢服装，所以我就经常跟着妈妈去裁缝店，然后布店。我经常会提起我的第一个 fashion moment，就是发现有一个书店，外文书店里面有一个角落，它专门是卖那些进口的时装杂志。那个是我第一次接触 ID， 然后Vogue， 然后这些时装杂志。我现在还印象很深刻，就是 Helmut Lang 和 Jill Sander， 还有Vivienne Westwood， 就是他们当时的一些 campaign 的图片，就那个感觉就是 fashion。Should be minimal, really jumping out.
I love the vest with the overskirt.
中国传统文化其实对色彩的运用是非常棒的，所以让我想到了戏曲。
I think it's so Chinese, it's so deep culturally, and it's so intense.
就觉得那个颜色的饱和度非常高，层次跟种类非常非常多。
And not only the color, I saw.All of these kind of jacquards, even something as simple as this, all of these things are designed.
It's like they seem like very quiet, elegant.
It's just sort of understated elegance, tone on tone. And the color has been so worked on. I mean, I think, I don't know how many lab dips Min did on this color, but it was achieving a color like this is not easy, especially when you're working in Italy.
从时装瞬间走到 Miss Ming， 刘明展示了设计才华，让品牌走到更远。Ian Hilton 的支持不可或缺。
I've spent a lot of time. I've spent most of my career in fashion and luxury goods, and I feel that it's a very interesting time in fashion. I think it's no longer just about clothes. I think there's going to be a deeper connection, a deeper understanding, a deeper feeling behind how you robe yourself, and that's why this.Project is so special to me because Min gives it that deeper meaning.
很重要的是 ，Ian 他是有着 creative vision 的一个人。就我觉得找到生活的知己不容易，但是能找到工作中的知己也很不容易。所以我觉得可以是两边兼容的，更是不容易。
I always say that I feel fortunate because 8 years in, I still feel like a newlywed. And I'm her biggest fan.
今年9月 ,Miss Ming 来到香港，首度在天桥上公开呈现最新系列。Center Stage 是他们的舞台。
I think that we are very honored to have been invited. We have had a very successful partnership in Hong Kong with Lane Crawford. So we are excited about showing Hong Kong.The collection in this way. We've never shown it in Hong Kong in its completion.
Hong Kong is actually a very important fashion inspiring city to me. I always feel Hong Kong is East meets West, and that's very much what Miss Ming is about. We will see you at Center Stage.
Looking forward to seeing you all at Center Stage.